18, Boss McLaren. He's going to get every chance to push up and be in a spot, and he can run home stoutly. 7.50 for Diamond Lee, and $9 collecting. So last few coming up with the staggered box entry, ensuring correct social distancing. Light on, ready to go. $1.18 here for the red Boss McLaren. We're ready. Racing, Boss McLaren was out okay, sort of a little bit scratchy in the early part after the first stride or two. Diamond Lee's going to lead, but Boss McLaren right on its back. They were followed a couple away then by Ask Me Now, then collecting, and Data Queen back at the end, down the back. Boss McLaren's moving up boldly, taking over from Diamond Lee. Then came collecting, Ask Me Now, and behind those Data Queen up to the bend, Boss McLaren led, collecting was two or three away, then Diamond Lee, but the boss is home. Boss McLaren by three. Second is collecting. Third, Diamond Lee, I reckon, just in front of Ask Me Now. And Data Queen back at the end. The time here was around 30 seconds. Pretty painless, Boss McLaren. He just had an awkward couple of steps after box rise, actually. He seemed to box well and then sort of half knuckle or something after the beginning, but then he really got into his work and that was the race. Number one, Boss McLaren for Don Fox.